So, what's up, everyone? This is a game I found for a couple of dollars. I think I remember seeing it being played before. I don't know what made it pop into my head, but I've played a little bit of this, you can see here, and it has kicked my ass. So I figured I would start a new game and see if I can't record it. There's not a whole lot of story to this game, as far as I can tell. It's just basically a boss rush game. The gimmick here is when you fire your arrow, that's the only attack you have. So basically, the only way you can go back to attacking is to summon your arrow or just pick it back up. Everything is one hit, too. So basically, you die in one hit and so do the bosses. I'm not known for handling difficult games very well, and this is very much one of those. Like, I don't consider Dark Souls to be difficult, and I very much have trouble with this game. I'm not making any sense, but, alright, here's the first boss fight. I think his name is Brain Freeze. Get your arrow back. Yep, I just that quick. That's the amount of time it takes to fuck it up. I'm gonna have to do a lot of editing. Ah, shit. So, the idea here is I need to, fire my arrow through that fire and, melt the ice. So you can see it's kind of a bullshit game, but I feel like it's enjoyable if you can really figure it out. Shit. Come on. Oh, don't do that to me. The diagonal sliding is the bullshit part. And at some points, I just have to, like, quit playing a certain boss because other bosses might be... Basically, because I'm getting worn out with one boss. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. I shouldn't run into fire. Just stay away from that thing at all costs. Them's the rules. Ah, fuck. My finger slipped. There we go, he's melted. Boom. And then fire. Fuck. Oh god, come on. This is where the depression sets in. Really? Really? Sometimes it's best not to use your telekinesis. Alright, come on, dude. Hit that button. Thank you. Or... Never mind. And use it. Fuck. Okay, just gotta get this timing right. Oh shit, that was a close one. Ah, you fucking kidding me? Come on. Here goes the... Alright, wait till he lands, and then boom. Yeah, there you go. See, you can use telekinesis to your advantage. First boss kill. And you gotta yank that sucker back out. And then you get possessed by demons. This game has a very Shadow of the Colossus kind of vibe, where you're kind of doing everything, you're kind of fighting these gigantic bosses and have no idea why. Okay, I remember this one. Yeah. Oh, shit. Ah. Yeah, I remember this one being pretty difficult. You gotta basically just be really careful about the slimes you hit. And I was not doing that. Just avoid the big slimes. Hit the right slime. And I seem to recall it's best not to use telekinesis on this map, this boss fight, because they get even angrier. Oh my God, how did I miss that shot? Nope. No jumping. Go. Oh, yeah, I should have probably been watching. Just eat me up, fam. Probably could have gotten a double strike there. Shit. Boxing me in. And he can glue you too. That's the worst part. Wow. Yeah. See, the boss fight gets harder if you aren't careful with your arrows. Damn it. Not sure how that works, but fine, whatever. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of bug slimies. Oh my God, just run. Just run, just run, just run. It's fine. Ah, that was really close. Pull that bad boy back out of there. All right. I know what's next, and I am not fighting that guy right there. Because, I think I found this guy a little bit easier. Ah, shit. As long as I don't miss. I have my arrow back, please. Wow. That's some good tracking right there. Come on, hit me. Ah, how did I miss? This game wouldn't be challenging with a mouse and keyboard controls that didn't suck. I mean, it would still be challenging, but it would be far less annoying. Right now, I'm playing with an Xbox controller because the mouse and keyboard controls are like WASD and Z and X. There's no aiming whatsoever. You gotta aim based off of your location. Ah, shit. Suck at this. Don't know what I was thinking there. Maybe if I can like need to get I need to basically center up because I'm never gonna make that shot otherwise. Get this shot taken care of over here. Nope. Come on. Yeah. Just end my suffering real quick, please. I hate analog stick controls. I think the last time I played with a console controller besides like Ace Combat was like 2 years ago when I first got my PC. Ooh, yeah, that's accuracy right there. What was I talking about? I'm the fucking console king. Give me that arrow. Give me them ghost sperms. Yeah. Okay, now for the worst boss fight in the beginning area. Okay. I don't want to do it. No.
Nope.
Oh my God. That was anticlimactic. Let's try that one more time. Hey, yep. Don't run into the lasers. kind of run him into you. This is the difficult one. And by difficult, I mean kind of bullshit.
Nope.
Yeah, I knew I shouldn't have gone there. That was stupid. So, as you might have noticed by now, you have to hit every enemy in its weak spot. And this enemy's weak spot is its eyeball. Because of course it is. Sprint around. I have my arrow back, please. My singular weapon. Yeah, there you go. Pull it right back out of that eye socket. Yoink. And that's where the easy part ends, because the rest of this bullshit, it ain't nice. I'll just put it at that. I still haven't figured out what the, proper way to go is. All I knew is I went this way the first time, and I had a lot easier of a time than the opposite direction, so I'm not going the opposite direction. I think the only thing that bothers me about this game is the fact that there's so much walking. And in a couple of boss fights, there's a ton of walking before you can get back to the fight. And I feel like that basically, for me, that slows down the pacing and makes me not want to play. Dying isn't so bad in a game, it's just like, there's no reward for exploring, really. I mean, I'm sure there's some reward for exploring, but going in between areas doesn't net you more loot or more souls or anything like Dark Souls does. So basically, you're running back and forth and there's not much to do until you get to a boss fight area. And then when you get killed by the boss, you have to go back to the spawn point. And then, like, I feel like I'm talking too much. But anyway, there's a lot of walking in between getting to the boss and fighting the boss. Okay. This fight's pretty easy once you kind of figure it out. Yep, you gotta hit him through his teeth that you knock out with the laser beam. That was an incredibly good shot. Here's possibly the hardest that I've fought so far. I don't think I've killed him yet on any game. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yep. Ah, cool. Such bullshit. Wow. That was way too close and should have counted. You have to basically, in that split second before he lands after that rollerball, you have to fire an arrow where you think his rear end is going to be. And if you don't hit it perfectly, it'll bounce off and then you'll die. Oh my god. Get fucked, you red-assed bitch. I've been trying to beat this boss for like 3 hours. I've been trying to beat that boss for like 3 hours, and it has yet to become that simple. Like, that was just the perfect timing. Oh, Jesus Christ. So, this has been Titan Souls, and basically I hope that it didn't give you the I hope that it didn't give you the idea that it was going to be fair in the first place. It is not Dark Souls. This game is 100% bullshit, and it makes no... It basically doesn't try to tell you otherwise. So I'm going to cut this short here and make this two episodes, maybe, if I can get any more boss kills, because this game is fucking nuts. Anyway, thanks for watching, and the next episode will be along in a little bit.